this idea that we can use and re-engineer birds and dead birds and make them as a drone. And the only thing that we need to provide them to make them alive is to basically design an actuation mechanism, put in their body, and everything is there. So they have their tail, they have their wings, they have their head, the body, everything is there. So we do reverse engineering, we'll calculate what has been the weight of the bird, what it was alive, what has been flapping frequency, what flapping angle they have flapped, and just create something similar. This is a smart platform with the three tracking systems, which you can track any flying objects inside of this netted cage. So we have built this experimental setup in order to study the formation flight or flock of the birds, of migratory birds. We currently are not able to study the actual flock with our taxing dead birds drones because they are not available right now. And this is the reason that they built this experimental setup in order to study that how each bird save energy depending on their positions in the flock.